time, but for me, this is what I'm all like. My name is Lucy Spraggan, and I have 32,658 friends on Facebook. I only speak to around 5 of them when I'm not on Facebook. My friends comment and say that I look thin on Facebook. That's because I don't even have a double chin on Facebook. I feel popular for having 10 notifications on Facebook. I'm conflating when my best friend cancels our engagement on Facebook to declare the fact that he has entered a relationship on Facebook. Because I know if it's in my newsfeed, then it's serious on Facebook. I broke you and you broke me, can I automatically assume that we are in a relationship? Or it's complicated, something you see on your Facebook status. Notifications, 3 out of 4, a 4 from Bill or Mafia Wars. Tagged in a photo, you know it's bad when you tagged in your ex's stalker top 10. On Facebook, you called me and I broke you, type my name right into YouTube. Please just stay, let's go and update this. I don't use this bragging song called Facebook Hater. Hater, look, it's your hater. Hater, it's your halo. Halo, it's your halo. Halo. You guys are cool. Do you know what? It's amazing to see this many people here. Thank you, honestly.
So, if I leave some blanks, can you fill them in?
I loved you. Woke up late on the vodka. I genuinely thought I was dying, and I could see that smile you were hiding. Last night I told you I need you. That's the last time I drink tequila. Super lemon and it's like quick soaking. I start crying and verbally assaulting. Last night I asked you to marry me. That's when I remembered the brandy. I wake up and claim I didn't say it. Screw me if I ever wake up in Vegas. Wish I could stop, then I'm not joking. Drinking too much and socially smoking. Wish I could stop, start to behave, and then wake up in the morning and never miss a day again. Last night, police sat to crisp me in the cell, thanks to Bell's fine whiskey. I think I said too much, like, do you like my bracelets? Oh wait, the handcuffs. Last night I said I want your babies. Forget the ice, it's not nice to drink Baileys. I drink how much that I forget whatever embarrassing thing I say next. You said I got on one thing, and there's no way unless I've been drinking. Oh wait, rosé. Say that Jerry drunk, I think I dropped the shit. Oh please, please, someone provide me Rohypnol. Last night I called you a loser. I think that was after flaming. I shouted that you'd do me a favour, and that's when I fell off the pavement. Wish I could stop, then I'm not joking. Drinking too much, I'm not just smoking. Wish I could stop, stop to behave, and then wake up in the morning and never miss an alien. Cause I love to learn when to shut my mouth. Wake up in the morning and be in my own house. Do one last shot and know when to stop. No one photos on Facebook, I'll be doing a robot. No one to leave, no one to lock my front door. Stop waking up and juicing in a bed full of people. Sitting in a cupboard with my weird best friend. But I'm only young, so I'm not gonna pretend I wish I could stop. Cause I'm not joking, I've been drinking too much, I'm socially smoking. Don't wanna stop, we'll learn to behave, amen. And I just missed another day again.
Basically, at the end of the day, what are you going to do about it?
Jeremy, help me, I'm with the paternity of my firstborn child because my mother.